Look, I still think I'm fit. I can give something.
Yeah.
So I said, I will run from Adelaide to Melbourne. Yeah.
Oh. Shane Crawford walking down Jago Street, 780 kilometres down the track. He's into a trot, Jim.
We
don't like to give him too much credit, but on this occasion we can't speak highly enough of him. It has been a remarkable performance.
Guard of honour for the great Chris Crawford. As he was in the last 50 minutes, I should say, of a 780-kilometre journey.
What an amazing feeling. What an amazing feeling.
Here he comes, Gaz, a big sweeping left-hander. And into the famous Graham Kennedy Studios he comes.
In the other parts?
No good.
No good. The mental or the physical side that got you, Shane?
No, it was the whole journey itself. Meeting a lot of people along the way who have been affected, some who had lost their mothers and partners and whatever else. And yeah.
Shane, I never thought I'd say this about you, and from those people down there, I've never been more proud of a friend ever in my life, mate. It's a fantastic thing that you've done, and we just can't commend you highly enough, mate. Mm.
Maybe he has a choice, but he's determined that he's going to get through it. You know, women on that journey don't have a choice. You have to do what you have to do, and it's just unbelievable what he is willing to sacrifice.
I think he's doing a great job to get the awareness out there and get behind the women that go through it.
The whole thing has been a whirlwind. She was only diagnosed in early July, and it's been a whirlwind since then. So lost in the dark.
The 5 year mark, and it got into her brain in the end, so and she fought very hard and sorry.
No, you're right. Not only did she lose her life, but she's got 3 young kids and you know, that just destroys a family. Looking so long at these pictures of you, you never hold on to your heart. Looking so long for the words to be true, you're always just breaking apart like pictures of you.
Without help like Shane, from Shane, my kids wouldn't have a mum, so thank you so much, Shane. Thank you.
it's so important to be close to all your friends and family and just to make the most of whatever opportunities you get in life. It's been an amazing journey and a very tiring journey, but one that I believe's been very much life-changing.